Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm back with another video. So I'm about to start taking down all of my fall, you know, decorations so I can get ready to put up my Christmas decorations. So I am filming this video 2 days after Thanksgiving. That's when I normally like to take down my fall decoration or either put up my Christmas decoration. So I'm a little bit behind schedule on getting my Christmas, you know, decoration up, but that video will come up, you know, right after this one. So if y'all are interested in seeing, you know, my Christmas decoration, make sure y'all stay tuned for that. So but I hope y'all had a wonderful Thanksgiving. Mine was good. We really enjoyed, you know, our Thanksgiving. So but yeah, that's pretty much all I'm gonna be doing in this video. So I'm not gonna do a whole lot of, you know, talking throughout. I just want to put on some nice music for y'all. So I'm gonna go ahead and get right into this video, and I hope y'all enjoy it. So y'all, I decided to go ahead and throw these in the washer, even though we're not using them until next year, but I wanted to go ahead and clean them, you know, before I put them away. And I'm gonna be using my Tide Simply Clean. So y'all, here's my new dining table that I just bought off of Facebook Marketplace. And lately, y'all, I've been finding a lot of nice items off of Facebook, you know, Marketplace. So I be on there a lot, you know, trying to find, you know, pieces to, you know, fix up, you know, my place or whatnot. So I'm just wiping it down right now with my Lysol disinfectant spray, because I did have family over for Thanksgiving, and I'm just wiping it down. But this table is nice and sturdy, and it was only $100. So this here is the Method All-Purpose Cleaner. It is the Honeycrisp Apple Scent. It smells really good. So I'm just about to clean my counters and stove with it. I done had it a while. I just never finished the bottle. So I'm about to start back using it so I can go ahead and empty it out. So yeah, that's all I have for this video. I hope y'all enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you like, comment, and don't forget to subscribe before you leave. So that's it for now. Thank y'all for watching, and I'll be chatting with you in the next one.